And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is what happens when you bet against Tom Brady, huh?
Well, right now, I'm going to have to go change into my red suit and then get on my helmet. Then I'm going to have to test out the tires if they have enough air. Feel great. So nervous.
Well, he's going to get ready to go out for his first time in his cadet cart.
Mondays and Wednesdays.
So we're just waiting for the track to clear and gonna let him go out by himself for the first go around. Just to get the feel of it. He's ready.
He wasn't giving it enough gas, right?
There you go.
Okay, good, good. Oh, good. Oh, so close. Good job, Dave.
Yeah, hold on.
Stopped again?
You'll do one more lap, that's going to be about it.
So yeah.
So the guys can get out there.
Yeah.
Now my grandpa's adjusting it, and now I'm gonna try again and see how it goes.
There you go, Dacian.
The second one was better than the first.
What's wrong with it?
Yeah. I almost spun out on the same time, on the same thing. But then I hoarded it. So now I know what to do. So I won't spin out. Now I know what to do on turns. So I'm ready to go. Now it's time to eat.
Dacian's taking a driving lesson today, but he's gotten way better. I'd like to see him get down close to the, 39 seconds, shaving his lap time off. He's at 43 right now. And he's already shaved 3 seconds off from this morning. He started at 47 seconds. He has to learn to use his gas and not feather it and not lifting too early in the turns. Accelerate coming out of the turns. So he'll learn it.
But I'm proud of you. Yeah, keep going. Keep going.
Thank you.
You're welcome.